And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Firefly Dinner Theater presents its original musical production of Tributes, a Hunger Games musical.
You're weak and you're starving, you're bony and thin. Kill all your friends and maybe win. It's time for those Hunger Games. Good evening, Panem. Use a bow and arrow and dress up in flames. Meet some new people, but don't bother to learn the names. They're gonna die in those Hunger Games. All right, now let's find out how all of our tributes got to the Capitol.
From District 12, I call Peter Malone and Primrose Everdeen. My dear, are you?
Well, I volunteer as tribute for the games. I volunteer and Katniss is my name. You tried to pick my sister, but that's lame. I volunteer and Katniss is my name.
Then our tributes got on a train and headed to the big city.
Hello, my name's Haymitch. I'm your mentor and I have a drinking problem.
And I don't trust people.
Peter Malark, and I love this girl. From the moment I saw her, I fell.
Then our young tributes began their training.
We are the tributes. We are the warriors. We come from districts both north and south. Oh, look at that girl. She shot an apple.
Now that we've met all of our tributes, let's get these Hunger Games going. All of our contestants are set. They're ready. Here they go. Oh look, six are dead already. It's a bloodbath. Wait, where's Katniss Everdeen going? She's running away. The other tributes have decided to form an alliance against her.
Oh no, I'm all alone. Oh, what'll I do? Oh, what'll I do?
Hey Katniss, it's me, Rue.
Rue, what are you doing here?
I brought you this beehive. I thought you might need it. And remember, if you ever need me again, just sing to the Mockingjay. La, la, la.
A beehive? What would I need a beehive for?
Get her!
Beehive! Rue? Rue? That's right. Mockingjay, if you hear my song, please tell Rue I'll be there before long. I'll search for her through all these trees. She saved my life with those killer bees. And I know that a tribute in the end must stand alone. But little Rue reminds me of my sister back at home.
Hey, Katniss!
Bah! Oh, no. And now I'm all alone again. What'll I do? What'll I do?
Katniss, over here!
Peter!
It's me, Peter. I've been injured. Let's go to the cave.
Attention tributes, the rules have changed. If you both survive, you both win.
Let's win this thing!
All right, we're down to our final three contestants. It's between Katniss, Peeta, and some other kid. Here they go. Oh, look, they're running to the cornucopia. It's another bloodbath. Ha, 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 ha. Wait, Katniss is really going after that one kid. Oh my, he's in trouble. Yep, he's dead.
Attention tributes, the rules have changed again. There can only be one winner of the Hunger Games.
No, I won't do it. I won't conform to the
people of the city. Here, we'll both eat these berries, and then we'll both die, and then nobody will win.
Attention tributes, the rules have changed again. You both win. Congratulations.
See? It doesn't really matter who you are. Stay true to your beliefs and you'll go far. I killed a lot of people. That's bizarre. Now everybody loves me. I'm a star.
You know her name is Katniss, and she's grand. She is our favorite tribute in the land.
I can't believe she let me hold her hand.
Come on and everybody join the band. Hunger.